I'm just so sad right now. Because if you knew about these story interviews, oh, release the proof. There's kids that are victims. If you seen that, would you want to show your proof right away? Would you, like, I'm talking to them. That it's not, it's traumatic. Like, let's be mature adults for a second. These kids went through some. Look at what Tim Tebow just wrote. Can you look up what Tim Tebow just read at Congress? Tim Tebow just... Thank you, Ellie. I did train today. I did. I've already trained. I know you guys are big mad because I'm training hard as fuck. I posted the pictures. Yeah, very much looks like drugs. Yeah, you're an idiot. You're an idiot. Like, you see how all these people are, like, super low IQ. It's sad. You guys are... you guys are the stupidest people I've ever met in my life. And I'm sorry for being rude. I love you guys, but wake up. They trying to shadow ban me. They trying to do all this because I'm the only one speaking the truth, and it hurts. Hey, look up what Tim Tebow said. So Tim Tebow read a poem from a kid. It's very sad. Just look up Tim Tebow speaking at Congress on YouTube. Thank you, Ali. If you hate me, why are you here? Pin that. She will come back. What, you just gonna come up and just, you know? It's really on you guys. Why is anybody, like, literally, where's the movement at? Save the children. Y'all could get behind every other movement but that movement? That's weird. That's really weird. That's really, really, really weird. You should be ashamed of yourself. It should be the biggest move. We should do riots in the streets. We should have protests. Save the children. Hashtag wake up America. Hashtag wake up the world. Hashtag stop hurting the little kids. What is wrong with you guys? What is wrong with you guys? Oh, yeah, you'll get over behind any movement, right? But little kids, innocent babies from the ages of 2 years old and even lower, newborns? Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Can you go to X? It's on X. I got it. Can you pause that for a second? Tim Tebow chokes back tears while reading a 7-year-old's poem about her sexual abuse to Congress. This is a real quote. And I already told you I'm going to Congress next. And now, I'm going to read this to you guys. Actually, I'm going to play it.
So instead of hearing from me, I would rather you hear from one of my heroes. A young girl who went through extreme abuse for 7 years. And almost every night she got raped. For 7 years. And in the middle of her abuse, this is what she writes. Rescue me. Help me. Monsters are chasing. Can't you see? Monsters are whispering. Can't you hear? Monsters are shouting. You are nothing. Can't you feel my pain? Monsters are pushing. End it all. Just jump. Can't you hear all the whys I'm asking? Monsters are laughing. You're all alone in this. Can someone please rescue me? This girl is a boys and girls, just like her. They're calling out to you and to me. And how many times in my life have I missed the call? Have I missed the mark? Unfortunately, too many. So instead of hearing from me, I would rather you hear from one of my heroes. A young girl who went
I'm blocking people now. I'm blocking everybody. block, you fucking devil worshiping bitch. If you guys fucking play with me, bro, I'm blocking you now. It's over. I'm blocking every one of you guys. Say cocaine, I'm blocking you. Fuck you. Hashtag save the children. Fuck you and fuck you and fuck you. Cool, please put that shit down. I'm blocking the fuck out of you. If you guys didn't fucking hear that and just hear the pain. Oh, okay. Josh, you out. Block. I'm blocking everybody. I don't need you to be in this thing. I'm blocking everybody. I'm blocking all y'all. If that was cool to you and you don't want to make a joke out of it, I'm blocking you. Please. Please comment. I dare you. I dare you to comment. Yep. With this dude, Abdullah, block. I'm blocking everybody. Everybody who want to support that and just want to be a cop, I'm blocking you. Yeah, I don't want nothing to do with you. You want to be with the devil? Be with the devil. Cool. Cool. It's about to be real hot for you. Remember that. All right, guys, I got to get off.